All right, so the question is, on the ukulele, can you substitute a minor chord in for a major chord? And the answer is sometimes. Now here's an example where it works either way. Here's Cluck, Old Hen.